right now.
Mm-hmm. I can cut it all. I can cut out whatever.
So I've known Gabe for a little more than a year, and been to his house a couple times and heard him play, and he's really, really good, and I hear that he's really passionate about his music, and the songs he makes are a lot better than other people's songs.